Far out in the Omani desert, in extreme heat, far from the nearest town, we find the largest construction site in the entire Middle East. Duqm Port and Dry Dock. On this spectacular site, more than 10,000 workers from all over the world are busy building one of the largest deep ports on the planet. When ready in 2013, it will handle supertankers weighing up to 600,000 tons. For such a large construction project, the most important raw material is rock, huge amounts of rock.
Daily we are blasting here, and after we are taking the material for segregation, and we are keeping each site alone. After we are transporting the material to the seaside. Before this was one mountain, now we talk about more than 10 million cubic meter, more than that.
Haytham is project manager for one of the main contractors, the Greek construction company CCC. They're responsible for the quarry and the offshore parts of the project.
What would you say are the greatest challenges of this project?
It is a remote area, so you have to have everything here.
How far is it to the closest civilization?
600 kilometers. You have to bring everything from Muscat.
For Oman, Duqm Port and Dry Dock is a strategic investment aimed at diversifying the economy away from the dwindling oil reserves and small-scale fishing and farming. With its strategic location in the middle of the country, Duqm will significantly reduce shipping costs and freight routes for the supertankers that transport oil and gas from the Arabian Peninsula. But working on such a huge project in the middle of the inhospitable Omani desert doesn't come without challenges for both man and machine. Muharrem Isika is working as a mechanical engineer for CCC's partner.
To understand the desert, you should live and work in this area. Sometimes it is coming to 50 degrees. And here, the rock also is very hard, not as a normal rock.
With thousands of people and hundreds of machines active on the site at all times, safety is of paramount importance. The safety regulations are strict, and all workers are required to wear necessary protective equipment. Another crucial factor on the site is taking care of your machines.
Yeah, for maintenance, we use the Volvo gas serve, and we had, when we bought this equipment, we had for 8,000 hours maintenance contract. But now we extend this time to 400 more. Service is necessary, and the Volvo do that work better than us.
To make Duqm the logistical hub that the Omani government envisions, an airport, a power plant, an oil refinery, new hotels, and 80 kilometers of six-lane highways are also underway. In a few years' time, Duqm is expected to have become a big, busy city, employing 3,500 people in the port area alone. Not bad for a village that until recently consisted of a handful of tiny brick houses.